Peace, fam. I'm Bboy Banjo from Sunshine West, representing the Naacals crew. I've been breaking for about 4 years now, and I've been offered the opportunity to put together a series of tutorials for you guys. In today's tutorial, we're going to be learning Ceecee's. First of all, I want to give a shout out to all my local community out here in Sunshine West, such as the Sunshine West Community Center and Glengala Primary School. So when beginning the Ceecee, you start off in a squatting position, like so. The next step is to take your right leg and extend it forwards.
Then you take your left hand and you place it in front of the right knee.
At the same time that you do this, you make an L shape with your left leg and rotate your hips towards your left hand. It should look something like this. After this, you bring your right leg back in and return to the squat so that you are able to repeat the same set of moves on the other side.
If you repeat the set of movements, you'll be doing Ceecee's.
Once you master that, you can try to speed them up, and eventually they'll look something like this. You can learn different variations of this move, such as with only one hand at a time.
Thank you guys for watching. I hope that you enjoyed this. I'll see you in the next episode.